and learn more and explore more. Hello everyone, my name is Saranya. I'm from Cambridge School of Standard 6. So today, I'm going to tell you how to talk to my project at QRIPY. It's a so simple and easy process. So let's get into our video. So now I have opened my new tab in the Chrome. So in that, I have already saved it in the shortcut, but I'll say what is the link of that. It's www.stemdc.in. It comes like this when you click stemdc, okay? www.stemdc, do not forget it. Then after you open that, you'll get to sign in with Google. So I already have signed in, so I'm not signing it again. So the page comes like this after you open. You have to go to projects and take the start your project, or else you have another way also. Easy shortcut, it's we should click on start new project and we can type our project over here. This is what the name I have given to my project. You have to not give any space while writing a project name. You have to only give dash mark like this down, or else you can write it continuously. Now I'm clicking on enter or OK icon. So I'll open this now. After you open, in the palette section, you'll have user interface. So in user interface, you'll have button. So drag and drop the button one and keep it into your viewer. After you keep it into your viewer, in again the user interface, you will have text box. So drag and drop the text box and keep it onto your viewer screen again. And then go to the palette section, and here you have to type. Just type text, then you will get text to speech icon. So drag and drop that one into your viewer. It is an invisible component, so it will be located down in the non-visible component section. So then after you are done with that, go to the button icon, and in the button, go to the properties. In the properties, you can rename this text as, and rename it as speak. After renaming it as speak, you have to go to screen 1 in the component section and click on screen 1. And after clicking on screen 1, you'll have Algin's horizontal. Make it into center 3 and make this Algin vertical into top itself. Let it be located in the top. If you want, you can keep it in the center or bottom. Now we have done the designer part. Let us go to the blocks now. Over here, you will have blocks. So when you click on blocks, this will open. So when you click on button, and in the button, you will have when button click do as the first one, drag and drop that one. After you drag and drop that, go to text box. In text box, you will not find anything much, but drag and drop the text box one, background two, same, which is like this. Text box 1 background color, or text box 1 enabled, or many other, you can choose any one. After that, come to text to speech. In text to speech, click take the third icon, which is in the purple color, call text to speech speak message, and drag and drop in between these ones, and then take this and put it like this, and rename this background color as, just click on that. If you click, many options come. Make it into text. After you make it into text, your blocks will also be done. I'll just read out this statement for it. It has a proper statement actually. What's the statement is, when button 1 click do, call text to speech speak message text box 1. This is what the message comes. We have completed the blocks part also now, right? So now we'll go to build, and in build you have to make it as app provide QR code scanner for apps. Like it will be generating the QR code now. My QR code is generated. We'll be waiting for the barcode now. Let's wait for the barcode to come and proceed in front of us. So now the barcode has come. This is what the app you have to install. I'll click on open. When you click on open, you will get scan QR code. Click on the scan QR code.
After you click, just scan this QR code. After you are scanning the QR code, now it will ask you, do you want to download? Then you have to click download. Then you will have to click install. Let it get installed. Now click on open and type something in your box. I am typing cat. And it will speak.
Cat.
Yes, look.
Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please join to our QTPAN classes and learn more and explore more. So if you try these projects in your home, do not forget the link. So the link name is www.stemdaisy.in. So thank you for watching my video.